Hole 8 is a lock and load par 4, measuring 456 from the back tee and 350 from the ladies' tee. This is one of the longest par 4s on the course and has one of the smallest greens. The 8th hole has a generous landing area with large bunkers on both sides of the hole that can only capture a truly errant shot. The green has a bunker left and one short right, making the second shot into this hole very challenging.